What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops and Pops. I got my son eating chocolate behind me. I am bored. So we're going to do...
Because you don't eat chocolate.
No, cats don't eat chocolate. We're going to do part two of Luigi's Dark Moon on the unofficial Citra Valentine 13.40 Citra 3DS emulator. Now, the difference between this one and the other one is you can actually flash bulb the ghosts without it freezing. So let's go. We were working on file number three. Here we go. Where to, Luigi? All right. Let's go. Gear up. Let's go do it. My cat wants me to throw his toy. Go get it. Don't be afraid, Luigi. Too much chocolate. All right, let's go catch some ghosts.
I don't think there is a
pink one. All right, here we go. Get up, Louie guy, get up. Easy rat. We got $9. Let's book it now. All right, now you'll see what I mean. We can actually catch ghosts. Uh-oh. This brute just broke it. He's the boss. If scattered all around this area. Let's catch them.
A great one.
Leroy.
Bears, what are you doing?
Okay, we got some work to do. Cello. What up? Covered. Oh, there's a penny or two. Try this one. Nothing. Nothing. What about this drawer? Nothing. Let's go into this doorway now. All right, Luigi. Uh-oh. Just shut the door. All right, let's catch some ghosts. Okay, he went all the way back that way. Go get him. Gotcha. Come on. Now we got you for sure. You're a done deal. There's the key we needed too. Go back. We gotta sprint all the way up to the top of the floor now. Run. Alright, in we go. Now we go to the left. This door should be opened for us. Got the key, let's do it. Dissolve it once and for all. Here we go. Step in this room. Okay. He's got to be in there. There he is. Get him quickly gone. You're next. Bye-bye. Still another one lounging somewhere. What the big dudes? Give me back the gear. There it is. We got the first one. Ah, Smacy. Piece number one. Gold in these hills. Pray before that one disappears. Beautiful. Want that blueprint. Okay, I think that's it from here. Yes. Nothing else. To the next room we go. Clean up this mess. There's a key. We needed it. Yep. Huh? Hold on a second. I can't hear you. Back up in here. What's going on in here? Oh, these dudes. They're painting a pretty picture. Let's go get them. Do that yet.
Hello.
Whole stack of dollars sitting here. Here we can't do nothing about yet. Let's go into this room over here. No, wrong. Gotta go upstairs. Mm-hmm. Okay. Gonzo. All right. Problem solved. Let's head upstairs now. That's the key we found. We teleported? Uh-oh. Did he, where is he now? In the kitchen? In the living room. Ah, the bone, we found it. Good. Sweet. Give a dog a bone. Nice try there, Punch McAdams. Gotcha. Got you too. Get over here, big man. There's number two. Wild. Okay, two down, two to go. All right. Nada. Goodness. Money. Yeah.
Hello.
All right, let's check this cupboard set over here. Nothing. All right, we're out of this room. Next. Up here now. monetary dollar. Nothing in there. My cat is right up in the camera. Up close and personal. Cat's a real character. What are you doing? Hold on. Kitty. There you go, little meow meow. Now he's comfy. Okay. Let's get busy here. Nice. Alright, we got spookies. Broski. Okay, got you too. Gotcha. All right. There's number three. Yes, you did do it. All right. There's the gear piece we need. Picture, we can't do nothing yet. Uh-oh. The Batmans are back. Dollar bills, y'all.
Oh, man.
Oh, this darn cold just won't go.
That's a very nice fight.
Oh my gosh. Pushy the button. All right. Look at that guy flexing.
Double arm flex. That's the final piece. What's up, Egad? Going real good. Masterpiece. Okay, out the foyer we go. It up after this. Very quick test run. And it's still working as it should be. Yeah.
Next time we'll do a longer one. Almost there. Come back and do that real soon. We're gonna pause it, shrink it. I gotta go, but I'm gonna show you a few things real quick, starting with my Switch friend code right there, my Xbox profile right here, PlayStation Network, that's me, and here is my Wii U right there. I also have Twitter at GameJossPops is my handle. Don't forget my Mixer page, you can check that out if you want. Here is my Facebook group page that I've created. Want a place to post your game streams or websites you like that are gaming related? Here it is. And if you already are a friend, a follower, a subscriber to any of that stuff, thanks so much. All right, I gotta go. I'll be back with something live tomorrow. Until then, peace.